I only have one testicle.
Are you being serious?
I swear.
All right, you gotta show us, I guess.
Oh wow! Oh my God!
Well,
all right,
well, good luck with your
nut. I love how that's our audience. People put up next to us. I have one nut.
Thank you for watching the videos, man.
The two ladies behind us, poor things, they had to see the shit too, and they're just like,
oh my God.
Cindy, that was one nut.
What did you just find out?
I found out that one nut. You Google mental breakdown, there's a picture of me. I am the top result for mental breakdown.
Tom's getting a little bit of snacks. You got any idea what's going on?
Nope.
Does she walk? Does she talk? Does she come to please? I only want to make you feel it. Spooky from my seat. She was your last. No way. No one could ever stay.
Turn up! Turn up!
Turn up!
It's a great partnership for Dom because you only eat half as much.
You're right about that.
He's taking Kiwan upstairs.
Yeah. Oh shit. God damn it.
Come on, are you okay?
I'm kidding, he's right there. You look thin. I know, I was fucking with you. Thank you. I had a nice relaxing moment inside my house.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
Stay.
Oh,
I got him. Good boy.
Where are you most tense?
A lot of tensity right here. You know what I do? I'll be right back.
Zane, just relax. Just listen to the music.
Just follow the sounds of my voice. And relax. Okay. Let the calm come over you. And remember, you're nothing without David. You piece of
what the fuck? True.
We're out here, we're playing mini golf, or as Big Nick likes to call it, golf. This girl just came up to me with her mom to ask me for a picture, and she turns to Jason, and the mom goes, oh, don't worry, she watches you too. She just doesn't want a picture with you.
I didn't even get that, because I go, okay, maybe next time.
Before you go to work, can I show everybody the clip of you playing basketball?
Oh, fuck that shit, man.
So as you know, there's this big trend on Twitter where if you throw your Vans, they all land upright.
Wow, crazy.
So, I went out and I bought a couple Vans.
And we're all gonna try. We're gonna see if it works at the same time.
3, 2, flip.
What?
No matter how many times we tried it, they never even came close to all landing upright.
Go, Zane, go.
So I got cocky and proposed the challenge.
How about this? Obviously it's not working. I'll give you guys each $1,000 if on this run they all flip the right line.
Okay, ready? Go.
Come on, India! Yeah!
Wow.
Saints are really good.
Yeah! Come on, Todd.
Don't let them down.
No! Yeah!
This is like what white people do in their free time. Alright, Jack.
Yeah!
I don't know.
We'll all hate you if you mess up.
You got this, Jace.
I'm not.
If you don't get this, it's like you stole $1,000 from every single person here.
In 3, 2, 1. That we paid for everything and didn't steal.